2002 gold medalist Sarah Hughes is in Torino to root for her younger sister Emily. It's Emily's first major international competition. Sarah says she's ready.
She's really happy. She's relaxed. I had lunch and dinner with her the other day, watched her practice. She's never been skating better, and she's really looking forward to competing.
Emily was added to the roster after Michelle Kwan withdrew because of injury. Ladies figure skating competition begins tomorrow with what they call the short program.